Hey there, I'm Dr. K. In today's episode, we're going to learn how to divide radicals. So let's start with an example. We're going to start with radical 27 divided by radical 3. Now, there is a couple ways to do this, but let's review the rules of radicals. So when a radical is divided by another radical with the same indice, here the indice is 2 and 2, we can simplify this expression to be 27 divided by 3, all within the same square root symbol. Let's do our regular old division math. So divide 27 by 3, that's going to equal 9. So this is going to be the square root of 9. And simplifying square root of 9 is 3. There you go. That's how you divide two radicals. Thanks for watching. I'm Dr. K.